Chris Hodgetts isn't going to let him go. There's Andy Rouse, well ahead, of course, as the BMW, Vauxhall BMW battle comes down to Honda turn. The left, accelerating away, out of the exit. Through to complete the lap, and now they're coming down to halts. And Hodgetts is trying to take Hall on the outside. He's driving around the outside. Hall goes across. They make contact. Hall goes into the Armco. Hodgetts goes through to fifth in class. It's a BMW leading. Kurt Luby. Magnificent.